Our world is in peril. Let our powers combine.